Hey guys, today I'm going to be doing a video on my Build-A-Bear collection. So I'm going to get started with my newest Build-A-Bear. It's a bunny. It's really soft. I need big cuddles. So I'm going to just get the name them. To get some unreasonable white tail. I did not put a sound in this one. Some of the sound. And I'm gonna next is my little pony character, Applejack. The cutie mark is only on one side. Sorry. Like this. Originally I had her hair in like a braid. The tail and a braid. And the colors go off on camera. I have a Santa Barbara that is wearing black boots. No spikes. He's not wearing that. He does have a Santa mark in the plate. Okay. I have to take a short look. He's Patrick. Patrick's sound doesn't work easily with this SpongeBob theme song.
Relax.
Applejack's is the Little Pony theme song. And here is just a teddy bear. I named it Lulu. She's living ballet dance. She does have a sound, but I'm not like a little bit. It's like here is I think her name is Snowflake. I kind of forget the name, but I think I named her Snowflake, and it's another bunny. She's wearing a Christmas skirt with like vest, and this is that granny. And I don't know if you can tell on camera, but she's covered in snowflakes. It's very hard to see, but. There's another bunny. This one is. This one is Big Bear. I have. Oh, Flasky. This goes to her. You have to buy separately, so. Like. And same thing with the blue fridge. Flasky is a little bit dirty, but he's white, so. And his hat has a red foam. I always thought it was pink, but I think it is pink, but they do. So this one's Belle can be next. It's an Elsa bear. You can get a wig to go on it, but have one, but I don't know what it is. The color of the dress looks really dark on camera, but it's not that dark, and put some. Come on, this one says Elsa, this one says Frozen. You just don't say anything, it's covered in snowflakes. And she's, I don't know if you can tell on camera, but she is sparkly. Dress is sparkly, I don't think you can tell. But she's sparkly. I like this eyes. Here is Snoopy. Oh, Elsa has Let It Go for sound, and Flasky has Snoopy has like, classical music, like music, instruments. He will call her. Snoopy was one probably bear. And the back Snoopy. This one I named Rainbow. It's just a little bear. Put a sweatshirt on it. Which has a heart on its belly, and it's, well, like a tie-dye bear, it's mostly, I like the look. Such a, kind of looks bumpy, but it's not really bumpy. Mm-hmm. have one over here. Okay. I just grabbed one. Okay. Squeeze him in there. Okay, next one is Peppermint. And he's wearing pajamas, which is just a pink bear. He has like brown. He has an ear with a bunch of hearts. Can you design on your foot? She has a sound. Wait, what? Does she not have a sound? Oh, you have some sound. You know, it's in, like, I love you. I love your sound. Back. Okay. Next up is Kevin. You probably know who Kevin is. He is Bob. His sound doesn't work. He has, I mean, he has a baby from the Minions movie. He did have a bunch of voices from. This one doesn't have a sound. The sound I was thinking about putting in him was like three faces, and yeah. Here is Sebastian. Does he have a sound? I don't believe I put a sound. No, I did not put a sound in here, but I have a scepter. He's like a snout. Yeah, he puts a snout like Peppermint. Anyway, that's it for. Actually, no. By the way, I got this one. Actually, I just got this one yesterday. But something that I need to stop. Okay, find it. But I have a keychain for you. So this one is my base build there. I made it when I was three, and this one is my newest. My last one. And I made it yesterday. So that's it for this video. I hope you enjoyed it. Bye.